I need to watch yoga right now.
Can you show me some yoga? Caroline, can you show me some yoga? So what's next? You want to touch your toes?
Mommy!
Daniel.
Let's watch yoga. We can eat popcorn.
No. No, no, I think that kind of defeats the purpose. I think that we will, good girl. I think that we will, good stretching, Caroline.
When we breathe in air, we also breathe in oxygen.
Oxygen Kid!
We're breathing in. Oxygen Kid will teach us how we breathe. When we breathe in, the oxygen comes into our chest. Inside our chest are two sacs. These sacs are your lungs. From your lungs, the oxygen travels through your whole body. All of it. Stretch.
Good stretching.
Press down through your puffy feet.
Put your feet flat, Daniel. Step up if you have to. There you go.
Come down and rest like Kiva.
All right, now lay down and rest.
Forehead to the floor.
Forehead to the floor.
Along your side. This is child's pose.
Daniel, rest, put your arms back. Relax. There you go.
Let's do dog pose again. Bark like a dog.
Arf! Arf!
When you come down, rest like a child.
I'm
dressing! You might even find it's more fun having your feet where your
nice headstand, Caroline.
Do your headstand right now.
Good job, Ben.
Jump!
But feel your balance is perfect. You'll need to do a headstand against your
feet. Be careful.
Turn things around.
No, you put your head down. You want me to child's pose, rest. Rest in child's pose. Put your hands along your body, down along your body, Daniel.
Your eyes closed.
And breathe.
Always rest in child's pose after your
headstand. Good job,
Daniel. Relaxation. Om Namaste.
Lie down on your back.
Lie down on your back.
With your arms and legs slightly apart. Palms are up. This is our final relaxation pose.
This is the last thing we're doing.
Be very, very still.
Close your eyes, stay
quiet. Your body and mind are resting. Listen to the sound of your breath, so quiet within you, flowing like a gentle wind, like the waves. Imagine you are lying on a soft bed of sand.
Caroline, lay down on the floor so you could relax.
Your skin is gently worn by the soft heat of the sun as it shines down upon you. You are peace. You are one with the waves, the breeze, the birds. You are love.
Close your eyes.
As you feel ready, gently move over onto a side and hug your knees in towards your chest.
And then you open them.
Look, pull your knees into your chest, look. Roll over on your side. Pull your...
This is the shape you were in inside your mommy's tummy. Warm, snug, with everything you needed.
Of course you did, Caroline.
Bow your head slightly. Let's learn about the sound called O. Form your lips into an O shape, and then say the letter O. Are working together in harmony and peace. This is the sound of Om. Om. One sound. We're going to close our session with Namaste. Put your hands together at your heart and bow.
Stand up.
Namaste means the light in me bows to the light in
me. I am you and you are me. Light is me. Namaste. Namaste.
thank Grandma for the yoga DVD? You want to do that? I tell Grandma thank you for the yoga DVD.
About to you.
It's just a program for you to exercise with. Caroline. Oh, did that hurt?
Yeah, that hurt.
Please be careful.
That hurt on me, too.
Oh, poor Dan.